Medicare will be there in the years ahead for the elderly. So will Social Security. I think it's very unfair for those in public life to demagogue this issue and cause fear in the elderly that's unwarranted. A sound health care system and a sound retirement system are responsibilities that we have as a country and that will be met.
Nancy Landon Kassebaum, from Kansas for Kansas.